Hi everyone, my name is Esther Chung. I'm from Academic Advising and Career Center. And in this video, I'll be sharing study strategies on getting ready for tests. And here are the five study strategies. Determine the test format and get organized. Create a study plan. Tailor your study strategies and create study notes. Use the three keystone memory strategies. Use the test writing resources. Step 1. Determine the test format and get organized. The first step in preparing for your test will involve figuring out what will be on the test and what types of questions will be on it. By looking at your course syllabus, listening to your instructor, and attending the review session, you will be able to make sure you will cover all the content that will be on the test and avoid any surprises. Once you understand how you will be tested and what you will be tested on, it's time to gather all the materials you need to get ready for the test. This includes assigned readings listed in your syllabus, such as textbooks and articles, class notes, and lecture slides. For some of your courses, you may find previous exams posted on the UTSC library website. Once you have gathered all the materials, you are now ready to create a study plan.